Do you enjoy working with computers? Can you think logically and analytically? Are you great at math and science? Then you may want to develop a career as a software engineer. Software engineers design and work on software used in applications, operating systems, information warehouses, databases, and telecommunications. They assess and troubleshoot these systems and may work on teams to coordinate with other systems, applications, and platforms. To help us process the details of this career, we spoke to a software engineer working in Alberta.
Hi, my name is Nurgle and I'm a software engineer. Software engineer is someone who focuses on problem solving. A lot of my day is designing, building, testing, and maintaining software. Sometimes it's an existing solution that I need to update, or sometimes it's a brand new software that I need to make from scratch. Software engineers work for companies that make embedded software, schools, research institutions, governments. You could also work for software marketing companies or consulting companies, or in manufacturing and even energy companies. One thing that people might be surprised to know is that software engineering connects to so many different industries. I work for a software engineering services company, and our projects span across healthcare, education, agriculture, government, and many, many more. And I can confidently say that a lot of the tools that you rely on nowadays, or even depend on, are software that is built by software engineers like us. My day starts with checking my task list, checking project updates, and then I spend a couple of hours coding. Usually I have a focused solo time in my day where I just code. And there is a bunch of meetings that I have with my teammates and clients. We meet with our clients regularly to discuss any issues, troubleshoot them, and brainstorm the next steps.
Front-end developers, it's so hard to even center a day.
When a client comes to us and they have a product that they want their new system to integrate with, we usually need to do a few things before we develop the program. We need to study their users' needs. We need to go through the design specifications. We need to design the user interface. Once software development is done, we need to test and validate the new features of the program and keep improving the performance. Work environment heavily depends on what industry or even what company you're working in specifically. Most of the time, we're working in front of a computer in an office setting, but there will be times when you might need to travel out of the office to meet potential clients and oversee any potential projects.
How much time do you want to allow?
As a software engineer, you might work in a team setting, which would involve computer engineers, mechanical engineers, computer network administrators, and different technologists. Tools and equipment that you need are definitely your computer, maybe some additional monitors to work comfortably, and the coding software will depend on what industry you're working in particularly.
There is a chance that it'll likely go up.
Problem solving is certainly one of the most important skills that you need to have as a software engineer, but skills that are just as important are communication skills, being able to work well with other people, and the ability to explain complicated technical ideas in simple terms, especially when your coworker is from a non-technical background, is absolutely essential. And you also need to be able to keep up with the new technology trends. To become a software engineer, you typically need a 4-year bachelor's degree in software engineering. Some employers may accept the equivalent in related fields such as computer engineering, electrical engineering, or computer science. Or some employers may accept the equivalent amount of work experience. To practice as a professional engineer in Alberta, you must register as a member of the Association of Professional Engineers and Geoscientists of Alberta. Opportunities for advancement include moving up to project lead or project management, or maybe even moving up to consulting. What I love about software engineering is the impact. You get to build something real, you get to build something that helps people or at least makes their day easier. If you love helping people And if you love making people's lives easier, this job is certainly for you.
Successful software engineers are patient and persistent, with attention to detail and problem-solving skills. An interest and ability to learn new computer languages and keep up with technology changes is also essential. If this sounds like you, why not upgrade to a career as a software engineer? Get more input about this occupation, including training requirements and salary ranges, in the occupational profile on the ALIS website. While you're there, check out some related occupations, including cloud architect, data administrator, and computer engineer. Explore the possibilities. Go to alice.alberta.ca.